Well, Omar, if you had time to reflect on the weekend just gone, how do you sum up the two completely different results?
Well, Saturday night I thought was one of our better games of the season. I think we were the best team on the night. I thought we played with speed and we played well within our structure. And Sunday night I think we faced a really a team that was hungry, obviously a team that wanted to rebound. And, you know, logistically, if we had to do it again, I think we would change the logistics, try to arrive a little bit earlier. Obviously, we hit a lot of traffic, so I don't think arriving so late to the game helped, but that's a learning curve for us. And I'm glad that happened. And you know what? Maybe it was a good way to lose a game and make sure we get back on track this week, because, you know, it would have been nice to win four in a row, but now we won three. We lost this one, so we expect a bounce back game on Saturday.
With two of the EHL competitions depending on aggregate scores, Omar, in the latter stages, was last week's turnaround in fortunes perhaps a valuable lesson for the guys?
Yes and no. I think the Saturday game, you know, we were obviously the better team, and you know, we were more focusing on, you know, keeping that scoreline at two in the second and the third period. And the game against Guildford, I thought first period we gave up two late ones in the first, and the second I thought we had a good period. And then the third, we had to open up the game to chase, and unfortunately, it backfired on us. So overall, I look at it as a big learning curve. We have to be better on the road. We have to play more structured. We're 500 on the road right now. We played four road games, and we're 2-2. But I think that was a good learning curve to when we go on long trips like that, to make sure we're ready no matter what we face before games, and to make sure we play to our system, even though we might not have the legs that we would have on a Saturday night.
Reflecting back on the first 10 games of the season, what are your thoughts?
Well, right now, I mean, we're looking at a record of 5-4-1. Obviously, top of the group in the Challenge Cup, mid-table in the league. So, you know, standings-wise, I think we can be okay with where we are. I think as a team, we saw a lot of positives, and we saw areas that we need to improve. Still early on, but I think with this group and, you know, a lot of new guys on the team and a lot of guys fitting in, into, you know, new team, new league, we've seen some, you know, a lot of positives. And, you know, that's considering a few injuries that we have. We still are playing a few guys short. And, you know, even 1 weekend going on three imports. So that just shows there is character and there is, you know, guys that, you know, want to find ways to win hockey games. And, no, overall, I'm satisfied. And off the ice, I mean, you can tell our fan base is again increased, and there's a buzz around the city again, around the team again, just like last year. So it's nice to see. But I think these guys want to make a bigger impact this season, which is nice to see. And obviously, we have short-term goals of qualifying for the Challenge Cup and finishing top of our group. But you know, we want to look back in 10 games from now and just see where we are in the standings and hopefully be in a position to keep improving and keep being where we are right now.
We have another huge weekend ahead with the Giants here on Saturday, Fife through in Kirkcaldy on Sunday. You'll be looking for the fans to come out in big numbers on Saturday for what's always an exciting match.
Absolutely. I mean, there's no reason why we can't get a great fan support this weekend. I'm sure we will have a great turnout. The attendances have been good, and on Saturday night we have a chance to possibly win our group stage, which would be a great accomplishment considering the three other teams in our group, and then we can pick our opponent for the quarterfinal stage. So for us, our short-term goal is to finish first in that group, and we had a great meeting this week after the result against Guildford, and we obviously realized that, you know, a game like that is, no matter how many wins in a row you have, you got to make sure we bounce back on Saturday, and against the defending champions is a great opportunity.
Well, Omar, thanks for your time again, and good luck for the coming weekend.
All right, thanks.